It's 5 in the morning, headed to breakfast. The race is at 8. It's an hour.
To eat around here yet.
We're here at the race. There's like no one here yet. Gonna get a break from the gun. Somewhat of a hectic start. The race starts in I think like 10 minutes. The pros just went off. It's cold. It's like 40 degrees. We don't have anyone in the feed zone, so we're all carrying 3 bottles. And it's a 90-mile road race, so expect 4 hours. There's like 4 or 5 miles of gravel per lap. It's a 45-mile loop. And I think there's only about 60 dudes racing right now, so wish us luck. Let you know how it goes. I'm the one with the camera today, so I'll try to get some footage.
Where's Piglucci? Virgilio Piglucci. I don't even know what team he is. Janik?
Yeah.
Yep. And then Curry. So I need Cooper Shanks also.
Acknowledge me.
Feels good. That's like life goal right there. Completed.
I got fourth. Again.
Again.
Yeah.
Fourth is kind of a good thing.
Yeah, because you're going good.
It's points, though.
Fourth place, John Janik.
Yeah, Janik.
Steve Bello.
Celebratory pizza for
celebratory cheese pizza and
yes.
Ranch.
Cheese pizza and ranch. He's doing it again.
And cheesy breadsticks.
But this time he got to podium. Tomorrow's the time trial. Super good road race today. Janet got fourth. Steven got sixth, even with his handlebars coming loose from the stem.
Slipping
from the stem.
Check it out.
Okay, yeah.
50 miles like this in the drops the whole time because my bar slipped.
Bars, don't buy two bolt stems.
We're out to dinner. Tomorrow is a very important day. They shortened the time trial course by 2 miles. It's now an out and back instead of an A to B. And all three of us are 12 seconds off of GC. So, that should make it very interesting.
Thank you.